And he will drive past Antoine Bahi, dish it to Coy Phillips. For the rebound on the way for the Mustangs after the Wildcat timeout. And they work it nicely to Shea Burbank. Got a chance for the three. Didn't make it. The pass. He's going to dribble to the foul line. The little head fake. Case back home at Monument Valley High School. Uzziel Flores. Well, that's a good shot. Mahi, second three of the quarter. He's gotten into double figures, 10 points.